Texas man is accused of bringing his ex-girlfriend to Covington County and killing her. Authorities say 37-year-old Brian Allen of Rowlett, Texas, killed 31-year-old Christian Bailey, also from Rowlett. Covington County deputies tell us deputies answered a report of gunfire back in August in Mount Olive. Bailey's aunt says Allen had recently talked Bailey into taking a job at the company where he worked. Allen's bond is set at $2.25 million.